What is up, guys? Jacolo here, and welcome to episode 2 of going through the first season of Yu-Gi-Oh! 5Ds, aka World Championship 2009 Stardust Accelerator. We've pretty much started this game, Tank and Blitz. And I am a Super Saiyan. God, Super Saiyan. Okay. So we're starting. So we didn't change the deck at all since the previous episode. So we're going to build those two with what we've got. God damn it, Mike. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I will probably do some grinding, but I'll do it off screen, so not to bore you guys with those. Okay, what have we got? Try and trade. Okay, this is decent. Boost our defenses. I feel like I'm playing Paleozoic. All that back row. God, it's 100. Look, he's probably using Thunder Dragon just to. Yeah. Get those two cards out of his deck. Gadgets! Okay. There's no Kage Tokage or any other monster. I activate enemy controller all now. I'm good. I'll take those 1400. Oh, that hurt, you bastard. Okay, let's see what I've got. This is gonna be hilarious. Okay, I'm setting everything. You can this for more cards and you two or less. Okay, let's roll with it. God, activating a trap card. Magic Jammer. Going to deal this damage. Oh god, he's tribute summoning. Oh, it's just a Thunder Dragon. I want to activate Gamble. I'm calling heads. Yes! Look at those pluses! I can't believe it actually worked! I just went plus 4. Nice. That was awesome. Okay, what I can do. Quite low. Four cards. That giant rat. Level 5. Okay, if anything, I'll just use it. The monster summoned from giant rats as a fuel to get this super dragon and be awesome. Yes. I want to get Jutenaito. Okay. Get a monster. My move. Raw. Fire. And this is looking good. First things first. My normal psychic commander. Activate enemy controller. They control your Thunder Dragon. I have Thunder Dragon and Good Tenaito. I can Synchro Summon. I can rev it up! Finally. Good two and this first Synchro Summon I did. Can do. And I will. I get Commander from play in order to recover 1200 life points. Now attack! Go get him! I don't know what to say. Because that's a winged Karibo. A fucking winged Karibo! Well. This 2009, the 2008 ban list. How can I save you? Cannot save you. Ah, crap. No, my psychic life transfer. First synchromancer. I'm good. This is not good. Take the damage. Okay, this is getting serious. I'm getting super serial here. Damn it. Damn you, magic drain. This is not good. Another dragon, okay. Take damage. Okay, let's see what here. Mecha Bunny. Mecha Bunny is decent in situations. It places itself. Making for a good deep. And God, this card is limited. Okay. Green gadget. I think I know what I'm going to do. God damn it, Mike. Okay, not going to do anything. Let him destroy my mecha bunnies. The plan is simple. Use mecha bunnies as a fodder. And use Radiant Mirror Force to clear the field. Then summon the Grandmar, destroy his phase down, and go from there. Okay, we have a play, have a plan. Good, this is good. Okay, we're also dealing damage. We're gonna come back from this. Okay. What do we got here? Perfect. Come on, summon something. I need you to summon something. Mooka Mooka. Okay, this is dangerous. But I have this. Go to hell. I really like that there are those little sprites over here. It's really cute. I won't be able to attack with Grand Mark. my Monarch. That's no big deal. Also summon it. Activate the effect to destroy his face down. I'll set Magic Drain just in. And that's it. Come on, set some more monsters. Thank you. I have Magic Drain. What now? Ah! Read you like a book. Okay, let's see. We have a Shield Crush. Place a phase down. That ends my turn. With a Graceful Rebirth, I just said I should be able to. Ah! I'm sorry to disappoint you, but Divine Wrath, bitch! Discarding Birthright to negate your Hain effect. What now? Doing stuff, I'm winning! Okay, I gotta play. I'm activating Card of Safe Return. Activate Graceful Revival. I get back Jutanaito. With that, the card of Safe Return effect activates, allowing me to draw a card. I activate East Fire. Deal some additional points of damage. And I equip Big Bang Shot the Graveyard. There is one from play, okay. I have to remove this card from play. I don't think that's going to boost my land marker and attack. My thought process was, I equip it to Winkaribo, well, I'd be able to banish it because of deck. I didn't expect that. That was actually kind of impressive. Okay. Remove. Wait, he doesn't have any gadgets. I have Mirror Wall. Ah! Outplayed! Can't believe it. Mirror Wall actually came in clutch. I'll play for Mirror Wall. Equip this. I juke the knight. And I'll attack. I have magic arm shield. Okay, 1400 should be enough for me to get past whatever he has. Has the gadgets. Oh crap. Yes! Okay, that scared me. That actually scared me. Okay, Merwall is out. Activate a couple base. God damn it, Cup of Ace. Full attack. 1400 point damage. Okay, let's see what else you've got. Gold sarcophagus. Giant runate. Oh, god damn it. I need to end this quick. He activates giant runate. I'm a goner. I guess. Was a good call, man-eater bug. Okay, 1,000 more to go. This is clutch. This is pretty much the last turn I have. Damn it. Got the Mooka Mooka. I lost. Could have summoned Fiend. When else you only get the turn bonus. No additional. I have to beat him. Oh god, I have to beat him. It took me 26 turns. Oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. This is looking decent. This is looking very decent. Okay, so I'm gonna set this and this. That concludes my turn. Defense draw for very and truly it again. And truly. Okay, Mooka Mooka. Just 1800, but still, it does it have to be a monster? No. I'm activating defense draw. I receive no damage. Okay, and Mooka Mooka is weak right now. Good. I'll place. Good thing I got magic drain. If anything, I will be able to negate the giant runate. Okay, what you got? Okay, just Mooka. You're just Mooka Mooka. Wait. Always fun. Those that was come hair. It's actually steam. The more you know, the more you know. And then there's actually fun about it. Huh. And the magic jammer. You're done. You're so done. I flip summon. Like a bunny. Deal you damage. Now I summon Toon Warrior. And with that, I synchro summon Magical Android. Let's rev it up! Pa-pa-pa. Go, magical android. Attack. To be honest, the only misplay I did during the last duel was not tribute summoning Fiend Mega Cyber. But how could I have known that he had... that? Seriously, how could I have known? Okay. I'm completely fine with you activating reload. I don't care. Since you don't have giant Trunade on your hand, or at least I hope you don't, everything is fine. It wears steel cage. Oh. I don't care. I draw. Radiant Mirth. I summon Kreebon.
He's right.
Pardon? Okay, I got some decent moves I can do. Covering more life points. It is giant Trunade. I have magic jammer. What now? Aha! Outplayed, outskilled. Okay. Oh, I'm cool. What we've got. Malevolent Nuzzler. I'd like to have something for Construction Jammer. Okay, so I'll just go graceful Revival. Come back. Mecha Bunny. Cannot Synchro Summon. Well, actually I can summon Life Lancer, but more pointless at this point. Oh yeah, recovering all of those life points. Oh god, that's a Hain. And there goes my android. I'll pass. God, he tribute summons. Oh, I'm cool. Okay, I've taken some damage. But Mecha Bunny replaces itself, so it's cool. I haven't lost any advantage. Any field presence. Okay, I activate another Malevolent Nuzzler. Boosting the attack points of my Kreebons to 1900. Ah, crab baskets. But I have this magic drain. What now? Oh god, you have this spell card. Oh crap. No. Oh crap. This is not good. Not good at all. And I have nothing. You know what? I'll activate Ceasefire just to do some additional damage. Now 1500 points of damage. Goodbye, my last Mecha Bunny. You did well. The Mystic Tomato. Let's go, my mighty produce. Okay, I think I'm going to win this one. The deck isn't as synchro-centric as I would like it to be, but it's okay. There's another spell card. Damn it. I could have just negated that with Destruction Jammer. Okay, he's playing it safe. Good. Okay, what you've got? God. Tribute summoning the dragon. Now that I think about it, how hilarious would it be if I would able to go gamble twice? You have six, don't you? What? I'm gonna activate giant Trunade. Rid of all this bullcrap. So there's nothing standing between me and killing your dragon. God, 20 turns. Yeah, I missed this kind of duels. That goes back and forth, back and forth. Perfectly honest, the style of dueling is a little bit too poly for my taste, but I'll manage. Guess my Valkyria gets spell counter. Get energy controller and end my turn. He's playing too many stall cards, ask me. Reckless greed. Reckless greed. Oh, Cuzzy. You're going to burn me. That's a face down. Okay, let's see what we've got. Dust Tornado. Okay, I think I've got this. This one should be good. Another gadget. Okay, I'll manage with the gadget. Okay, everything's awesome. Okay, what I want to do is use Valkyria's effect. Destroy the face down monster because I don't want any. What's here? Okay, that wasn't that much of a threat, but still. Love those full body arts. So awesome. Playing the 2008 band is also quite refreshing. As you know, no firewall dragons, no FTKs, no loops. Just good old Yu-Gi-Oh! What I'm going to do considered quite tacky. Tribute the stacking commander I just summoned. Get my hands on his monster. And that's game. Oh come on, you have a Karibo! But I have the right rep. Fuck you. Still take the damage. Please don't have another Karibo. Yes! Victory! Only 27 turns. Hey, guard! What kind of Kiko would that be? Okay, doesn't matter. I won! Fuck. Just... Okay, now you. I would duel you, but we're actually out of time. I'm going to save real quick. Without permission. Save. Oh. Stuff. Ooh. Jeez, I need to save the progress of the story. So guys, that's about it. There's no actual progress this episode, but you saw me lose, so I guess that counts for something. See ya next time. Bye bye.
Yeah.